everyone. My name is Celina Sengo. I am currently a first year student at the University of Cape Town, and I'm studying a Bachelor of Science in Biochemistry and Human Anatomy with Physiology. I am originally from Tembisa, which is in Gauteng. I was first introduced to the Bridge app in my matric year when their friendly consultants came over to our school and they introduced the service that they provide to us. The Bridge app works in a very simple way. The only thing you have to do is to fill in an application form that entails the institutions in which you want to study at and their relevant qualifications. And all of that should be accompanied by the relevant documents so that they can be sent to the universities. Bridge applied to 4 institutions for me. First at Wits, University of Pretoria, and Stellenbosch. And in all the above mentioned universities, I got accepted for a Bachelor of Science. And also, they also applied for me at UCT, which is the university I am currently at right now. I chose UCT because it is the university I've always wanted to come to. And I think it is worth noting that University of Cape Town was the last university to respond to me, but nonetheless made it here. I chose the qualification that I'm currently registered for because I find the human body very fascinating, and I love how chemistry is incorporated with biology in biochem, and hence I chose the other major. It came as a relief to not have to worry about university application fees, because it goes without saying that most universities are very expensive when it comes to application fees, and having insufficient funds can limit the number of universities in which you apply to. So I was very humbled to not have to worry about any of that. My experience currently at UCT has been quite an interesting one. I don't wanna lie, things do get hectic academically, but we keep moving, and at the end of the day, the show must go on. The best part about the university student experience definitely has to be the freedom that comes with being far away from home and being far away from my parents, and essentially having a place that I can call my own. My experience with the consultants throughout the application process was a smooth one, because they kept contact with me throughout my application, and they made follow-ups and they gave me updates with regards to my application. The Bridge portal is very user-friendly, so I didn't encounter any struggles or challenges when I was using it. For matriculants to optimize their Bridge experience, I would highly recommend that they submit all the required documents on time so that they can be captured in the Bridge portal and they can be sent to the respective universities, because these universities experience a high volume of applicants, so you have to send out your application very soon so that you can secure a spot before they reach their maximum capacity of students that they can accommodate. I would like to express my sincerest gratitude to all the sponsors, because these are the organizations that ensure that we have endless opportunities and they open doors for us irrespective of our backgrounds. To all my high school teachers, I would like to say thank you for laying a good foundation for a better future. It is your support that has carried me from day one up until now. All of you guys are inspirational in your respective ways, and I'll forever be grateful to be in the presence of such greatness. To the matric class of 2022, I would like to say, please start preparing for your final exams right now and respect time, because time waits for no man. And use services such as Bridge so that you can worry less about your applications and actually worry more about your matric. To get in touch with Bridge, go to www.bridgeapp.co.za. Thank you.